Simba, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today. I thought I might lose you.
It used to stump him, like how can I be a dad and still spit like this? But it's the only damn way that I function. I can't tell if it's a curse or a gift, but it didn't just come overnight. I've been writing lines like this since I was year six. Oh sorry son, I can't pull punches. Daddy's so done with the tricks, being pulled to the brink. All of that bullshit stinks, and I can smell it from a mile off. So don't mind me, I might just take a little time off. Time off with a line off, go walk my dog with my boy in a high tops. Like what? Show him that I'm soft if I need to be. And he got my time locked this time, cause recently I've been slipping. Now I don't ever wanna see him missing out. We all need a reminder sometimes, this one's mine to not chicken out. Cause what type of father would I be if I can't provide him my time? So what kind of father would I be if I can't find him the time? Find him the time for some quality, time for some honesty. Hey, it's time to do this properly. Son, your mind is your property, and I ain't never once made a move without doubting myself. That's just a part of my nature. But you should never once move doubting yourself. You got your padre, your pater. Let daddy show you you a king now. Might just call this one Simba. Even though the pride kinda thinned out, I still see these scars as splinters. So Hakuna Matata, cause you got your father, human Mufasa. No worries, go and fill up the room with your laughter. No crying from my Lion King, you still got me for the time being. If they hiring, I ignore them, cause my son ain't just for the summer or the autumn.
I guess even kings get scared, huh?
Mm-hmm.
But you know what?
What?
I think those hyenas were even scarier.
Cause nobody messes with your dad.